Hi there! Today we'll show you how to create interactive buttons in Saola Animate. This is our Fighting Fruits game. To start this game, click the play button. Then, to navigate between questions, click the next or previous buttons. These are typical examples of interactive buttons. Each button is a group of two elements, one about the other in a pile. Each element represents a single state of the button. For example, the play number 1 is equal to the normal state. Meanwhile, the play number 2 is equal to the hover state when you're hovering over the button. For the interactivity, you can see that the button group holds three events: mouse click, mouse enter, and mouse leave. The idea is that, initially, the lower element is invisible with a display of keyframe, so we only see the upper one. Then, when you hover over the group with the mouse enter event, two actions will respond. Show the lower element, the play number 2, and hide the upper element, the play number 1. So this is what happens. Hover over the button, the lower appears and replaces the upper. Move the mouse off the button, you will see the normal state where only the upper appears. So, add a mouse leave event associated with two actions. Hide the play number 2 and show the play number 1. When you click the button, the game starts. So add a mouse click event and a jump to scene action. The target here is the next scene. Now let's create a simple button. Insert a rectangle div and type click here. Then copy and paste the element to create another one. Name the upper one normal and the lower one hover. Change the background color of the hover element to make it different. Now place the normal on top of the hover. Group them together. Name the group button, and you can move the button to where you want. Change the display value of the hover element to off to make it initially invisible. For the interactivity, click the open event handlers of the group. Select mouse enter event. Click Add Action. Select Hide Slash Show, Hide Element Action. Double-click the target object and choose a normal element. Add another action to display the hover element. Next, add a mouse leave event and two actions. Hide the hover and show the normal. Then, when you click the button, a mouse click event, the action varies. All two other actions, go to URL and specify a web address. Let's preview. The button works well except one matter, the cursor. Normally, when you hover over a button, the cursor will turn to a pointer to indicate that you can click it. So for the group, set the cursor to pointer. So we've shown you the steps to create interactive buttons in Saola Animate. Hope this helps, and bye for now.